This is Dr. Sneha Shetty, Clinical Director, Chief Fertility Specialist at Vriksh Fertility, HSR Layout, Bengaluru. So in the recent years, technology has advanced so much that science has made it possible for women to freeze their fertility by a process called egg freezing or oocyte cryopreservation or egg cryopreservation. So this is a procedure wherein it offers an option for a woman to preserve her fertility potential and to plan her pregnancy later on in the future whenever she wishes and desires. So the procedure of egg freezing involves a series of steps. The first step is ovarian stimulation. In this procedure, what we do is we call the patient on second day or third day of her period. A baseline ultrasonography scan is done. Hormones test may be recommended. And then we start giving them daily injections for about 8 days, 10 days, 12 days, depending on person to person. These injections, which we call as gonadotropin injections, are given in order to stimulate multiple follicles to develop compared to the single follicle which usually develops in the normal cycle. So these multiple follicles are developed in order to retrieve multiple eggs out of these follicles. So once these follicles are ready, which is tracked by serial ultrasonography scans. So under anesthesia, the egg retrieval is done by transvaginal route using ultrasound guidance. So this is absolutely a painless procedure. These eggs which are retrieved are then screened by the senior embryologist and frozen and kept in liquid nitrogen, which has minus 196 degrees centigrade, by a procedure called vitrification. So the benefits of egg freezing are many. Firstly, being the preservation of fertility. If a woman wants to plan her pregnancy later due to personal reasons or professional reasons, she may want to consider egg freezing at a younger age so that we can get good quality eggs, can be frozen and can be used later on once whenever she wants to plan the pregnancy. Secondly, in certain medical conditions like autoimmune disorders or if a patient is suffering from cancer and she wants to preserve her fertility and keep, because the medical treatment of such conditions are going to have detrimental effects on the egg quality and quantity. So in such conditions, we usually recommend them to freeze their eggs and keep so that later on when they want to plan their pregnancy, they can use these eggs and plan pregnancies. Third advantage is mitigating the age-related decline. As a woman ages, the number of eggs and the quality of eggs comes down, leading to chromosomal abnormalities later on. So freezing of eggs prevents this from happening. So what we can do is, it is like pausing your fertility and planning your pregnancy later on whenever you want, irrespective of your age status. With many celebrities coming out in the open and talking about egg freezing, I think awareness has increased and also giving a good chance for young women to come out in the open and plan for their fertility and preserve it and use it whenever they want. What are the side effects of this egg freezing? You may experience mild discomfort due to the medications which we are giving you because of the stimulation of multiple follicles which lead to ovarian enlargement. So you can have bloating and bruising at the site of injections, etc., which will come down over a period of time and once the egg retrieval is done. Second, the disadvantage is that it is a financially expensive procedure. So now with the number of fertility centers which are available, so it is important for the woman to consider this financial implication and consider insurance coverage and financing options which are provided by numerous fertility centers nowadays.